from Kingston upon Thames in 1916. And a very successful airplane to stop with, with the Albatross fighter at the time, but it was short on firepower, just one gun to the front of the German officers. Famous shape of the First World War. Immortalized by the Red Baron, this is the fantastically famous Fokker triplane. You see the triplane with the black and white stripes?
Maneuverability.
A triplane could outmaneuver anything on the West. The triplane will always be associated with the... We have now, going from the far left, this is an actual machine which was flying around the room, one of that colleague. Delightful airplane. All of these things have a meaning.